This is a Ryder Ericsson hot air water pumping engine. It's basically a toy. It's about a 1/10 scale of an original engine that would have been built in about 1895. This has a 3.5-inch diameter flywheel. It's heated with a small alcohol burner, and it's cooled by circulating water by the pump and back into the bucket here, the little container. It's a little windy out here, but let's see if it'll take off here. You enjoyed it.